I got your recorder! We're going to the dolphins in a minute. And it'll be quite exciting.
Hello.
Meteo. Hello, Pete.
Hello.
Hello.
Now what?
Dolphins. Our
yes.
food.
You gotta get your picture taken with a dolphin.
I don't know.
Come on.
Oh, that might be interesting.
There's a queue of people ready for
it. Oh, God.
You know you want it. Extra cría de dos años, or two olds, y el sol cast.
Aww.
Team. Nuestro grupo de juveniles, the juvenile group. Jade le ha jurido a Matías.
This is my lunch. Got chicken chips again. Lucy's got chicken chips. Kate's got a hot dog and a ginormous drink. Oh, look at it. Oh.
Hey, pause for the camera. Excuse me.
Hubert.
This way.
Hubert.
Oh,
is that one Hubert?
Hubert.
I like Fierro, the sea lion.
Fierro. Hubert.
Hello. Over here.
Are you ready? We'll run. Race. Oh, no. Okay. We're ready. Mommy. Are you ready? Let's do this. Let's do it, zombie. Oh my god, there's a little thing. It's going through
there. Oh, the hole right now.
Where's it gone? Mommy, come on.
The others are sleepy.
Ready? Come on. Okay. Let's do this. Let's go in there. Look at Amy. This one looks a bit chunky. Amy, feel.
¿Qué te parece si lo intentas tú? Do you want to try?
Yo no tengo uva. I don't have any grapes.
¿Para qué estoy yo? Yo tengo.
Vale.
Vamos. Pruébalo.
Vale.
Pero vamos a ayudarte a contar todos juntos otra vez, ¿vale? Es Scott and Free.
Venga.
Ahora ya. Uno, dos y tres. ¡Vamos! Yo sé cosas muy interesantes acerca de los tucanes. Como por ejemplo, que ellos son psicodáctilos. ¿Y qué significa esto? Pues que tienen dos dedos hacia adelante y dos dedos hacia atrás. Toucan have two toes in front and two toes behind. That's known as psicodactylus. Y por aquí tengo yo a tres amigos que quieren conocer a Killer. This is different from to meet Killer.
Come on, come on.
Venid por aquí. Bienvenidos a nuestro bosque. Come on. Okay.
Hello.
Here. Here's the video. Eso es. And you. Put your hand like this. One great for you. Eso es.
Last.
And all the for you. Está preparado. Are you ready? Pues vamos, Killer. A saludar. Go one second, hello, Killer. Muy bien.
Ok.
Qué rico. ¿Has visto?
Sí. Are you having fun?
So great. Eso es. Wow. Y ahora, Killer, vamos. Eso es, un fuerte aplauso para nuestro compañero. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Patagonian sea lion, the biggest is Toucan, a male of 12 years old. También pueden ver a Ursa, una hembra de león marino de California, de 24 años. We can also see Ursa, a female Californian sea lion of 24 years old.
Oh no!
Y finalmente nuestra foca gris, que se llama Blue, y tiene 10 años. And finally, our gray seal, called Blue, and is 10 years old.
Like, give me this. Big daddy's not up in anything.
Los leones marinos.
Have you all gone?
Today the portion between 5 and 10 kilograms, depending on the season. Our keepers provide a controlled and individualized diet for each animal.
Oh, I missed it!
Si quieren aprender más sobre los
animales,
visiten nuestras cuevas, donde podrán disfrutar de la visión subacuática y podrán.
Yeah.
I've been kissed by a sea lion. We have all held lemurs. We've all held a kinkajou. What else have we done?
Toucan?
Oh, toucans. Yeah, we held toucans.
Fed the sea lions.
Pete fed the sea lion and Lucy fed a sea lion. And I fed a sea lion in the show.
I chopped something.
I think that might be it. I can't remember, but it's just all so crazy. Basically, that's a sea lion. Yeah, we've done lots of stuff today. We've done lots of things to tick off the bucket list.
We have.
Yes. That we didn't even know were on the bucket list.
Yes.
But now they are. And now we're going to go and spend like 100 euros on photos again.
He must be bored, he's been sat there.
He has been sat there all day, it's true.